All right, now before we go, tourism in Thailand has taken a hit because of the pandemic, with visitor arrivals plunging in nearly 80% in March from a year ago. But here's the pleasant side effect of it all. Fishermen in Koh Phangan have filmed these rare visitors. You're looking at three pink dolphins frolicking in the waters off the island. The pink dolphins, they're a vulnerable species with just about 150 living around the area. Scientists believe they are more comfortable with fewer people around, and that's why they are now showing up more often. We'll leave you with these pictures. Thanks for your company here on Asia Tonight. Have a good evening, and we hope to see you in an hour's time for Singapore Tonight. Bye for now. Let me know.